So Diddy and Dirty Money was apparently going through some strife. They had a tour date recently in Chicago, and they asked for $20,000 as a retainer, I guess before they did the show, and the concert promoter just flat out didn't come up with the money, and they end up canceling the show. P. Diddy comes off as a person whose money you just do not want to play with, and this is why. I don't think he plays about his money. I don't think he plays about his business. I think that he's down for his. So this concert promoter got it firsthand, exactly what he was all about. So a lesson well learned. Do not mess with Diddy's money. Period. Exclamation point. Underline. Hoot.